Construction is now underway on the New Jersey side in what will ultimately be a new two-track tunnel under the Hudson River connecting New York and New Jersey. And with that, ground has broken on the New Jersey side of the Hudson Tunnel Project in North Bergen. Work will be done to relocate utilities and construct a new roadway bridge for Tonnelle Avenue. It's expected to be completed in 2025.